The pitch is in good condition. Hello there, football fans. I'm Chris James. And as usual, our analyst is Terry Butcher. Over to you, Terry.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thanks for joining us.
This could be a fascinating exhibition match. Our match today is Ireland versus Germany. The team in green have come out under the pitch. Okay, so let's see who's in the starting lineups. First, Ireland. Quinn, Robbie Keane, Kinsella, Gallant, Kilbane, Roy Keane, Irwin, Carr, Cunningham, Breed, Alan Kelly. Next, Germany. Khan, Novotny, Mateos, Linker, Jeremies, Harmon, Zieger, Geisler, Scholl, Brink, Bierhoff. Time for the kick-off. The right end of the field is taken by Germany. And on the other side to the left is Ireland. Irwin. In the air. Puts his body in there. Nearly crossed him way back. Pierhoff. On the attack. Can he collect it? He tries a shot. He can't hold it. He shoots. He scored! Unbelievable play! Okay, let's take a look at that again. Fantastic effort. And get into position so quickly. Kinsella. Beautiful control across the pitch. Zieger. Roy Keane. Avoids the offside trap. He centres it. Crossbar. Bierhoff. That will be a goal kick. Ooh, that's unlucky. Off the head. Roy Keane. Off the head. 15 minutes into the match. Robbie Keane. Oh, that was a super save. Kinsella. Jeremies. Robbie Keane. Good skill. He's put it behind them. Aims for the near post. Who win it? They just can't get it through.
Well, the forwards simply haven't got into the match as yet.
Zieger. He sends it into the middle. They're both up for it. Quinn. Robbie Keane. He chips it. Ooh, that's a weak clearance.
The shot.
Roy Keane. This looks dangerous. He sends it in. Kinsella. Irwin. Watch out! Here it comes. Who? Ooh, whose ball will it be? Shaw. Here, Hawk. He tries to find space. Lifts it up. Lifts it up. He shoots. It hits the post. Only 5 minutes left until the end of the first half. Got to close them down. Here's the throw-in. They can't let them run free. Can they attack from here? Into the near post. First half is over. Look back on the first half, and the score is 1-0. Ireland are trailing by one goal. Well, Terry, what do you have to say about the game to this point?
As well as defending better, the counter-attacks have to be quicker and more effective.
Good point, Terry. Okay, let's see how the second half goes. It's the kick-off for the second half. Good skill. They're really battling for possession. They're both up for it. Wink. Delap. The finisher was very disappointing. Ziga. Takes it on himself. This is dangerous. He aims for the far post. He shoots. Calm. The ball's in the air. Ireland. It's an attacking move. Oh, that's 100% commitment. In the air. Now that's terrific ability.
Yes, he's so strong on the ball. He's got terrific balance.
Bobby Keane. He shoots. It'll be a corner kick. No, he's mishit it completely.
Yes, he really wasn't balanced to hit it.
Small approach run here.
Well, this could be one from the training ground.
He heads it. It's a real letter. Wink. He centers it. It's a goal! That was stunning! Germany mercilessly racked up another goal. Let's take another look at that sequence. Here, Hawk.
He knows how to make space for himself. Pass up high.
Passes it with his head. Kilbane. Avoids the offside trap. Aims for the far post. Minutes into the second half. Brink. The left. And only cross him way back. Bobby Keane. Safely into touch. Sends it to the middle. He's put it behind them. Ziga. Looking to the far post. Both up for it. Lifts it up. Bobby Keane. Gone. He takes it on himself. Here. Oh! Absolutely incredible! And the score is 3-0. 20. A 3 goals ahead. Okay, let's take a look at that again.
He comes in and shoots. He really gets his head up early.
And there is the final whistle. Ireland just cannot afford to lose like this. The manager will have to answer a lot of questions.
Well, Terry, what do you think looking back on the game?
It was an extremely one-sided match, but the game itself had some good moments.
Okay, Terry, thanks very much for your analysis. It's just about time to sign off. I'm Chris James. Match analysis today was by Terry Butcher. Thank you, Terry.
Thanks very much.
Well then, all you soccer lovers, see you soon.